Nanobond. Nano, a prefix meaning very small, minute, used in the formation of compound words, nanoplankton. Bond, something that binds, fastens, or holds together. How do these small, minute parts bind together? You're going to need a high-heat vacuum chamber capable of vaporizing metal. To the high-heat vacuum chamber, add one base metal, in this case, stainless steel. After this, add two metal alloys, chromium and titanium. The metal alloys will become completely vaporized into positively charged particles. At this stage, the positively charged particles will become attracted to the negatively charged atoms of the stainless steel. They will bond themselves to it, producing thousands of super-dense bonded layers. After 6 hours in the chamber, the result is a cookware surface 4 times harder than stainless steel. Advanced particle physics, right in your kitchen.